What up, people? Rishabh here. Now, alright, you must be confused by the title and wondering why would Rishabh be reviewing a case fan? Well, we got to complete our list of best-selling products, and anything I find related to tech should be and will be covered right here on this very channel. So, without wasting any more time, let's get into the review of Stay Cool CG12 Case Fan by Circle. You know what else can make you look cool?
Our partner is Lux Brand. Lux Brand is a lifestyle fashion brand that is all about living life to the absolute fullest. Check out their website and awesome lineup of products. Use my code RISKAWESOME20 for a discount.
Starting things off, let's start with the inbox items. You get the fan unit, 4 anti-shock rubbers, 4 self-threading metal screws, the manual, and that's it. The quality looks great. It is better than most average fans. It has a shiny plastic material build, which will certainly attract fingerprints, but you won't be touching your fan that often unless you have an unspoken affection to fans. The edges are rounded and finished. The blades are also translucent and thus give a premium shade. It's a 120mm fan and has 4 LEDs mounted adjacent to the 4 corners. It comes in 3 variants, red, blue and green. The assembly and installation is as simple as it should. Why am I even saying that? Well, the anti-shock rubbers have a sticky side which you can put between the fan and case connection point and then screw the unit through. Talking about the performance, if someone asks you what's the use of buying such expensive fans instead of the cheap ones, make them hold one of this bad boy. This thing is damn fast and super silent at the same time. Following the trend, this thing offers both 4-pin connectors and 3-pin connectors. So you can connect it to your Molex connector or to the motherboard's fan header. But make sure to turn the fan to full speed in the BIOS settings, otherwise the LEDs won't work. Usually people don't tell these things, but I did, cause honestly I faced the problem myself. And yes, at a price of just 400, this product is worth buying. Also, for a quick tip, if you want to make an RGB build, you can buy 3 of these, red, blue and green, and screw them together. Ta-da, you get an RGB build. Or you can buy a Corsair fan which is 300 more than the total of 3. The choice is really yours. So thank you everyone for watching my video. If you like my content, you can get yourself subscribed. And until the next one, Namaste.